Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to remesh in Blender. In Blender, we can use remesh to convert triangle faces to quad faces, or we can use remesh to reduce the number of polygons. Now we can go to add the object, and I go to add mesh, and I add the Ico Sphere. Close up the view. I want to show the geometry clearly, so I go to the viewport overlay and check the boss wireframe to show the wireframe of geometry. Now, if you want to remesh it, make sure that we select the object and go to modifier properties and add the modifier. And then go to generate, we can choose remesh. Click it to apply it. So we can have the options to choose brush. We can choose smooth, sharp, or wassail. It depends on your situation, and I will use smooth for demonstration. And then we can go down to altering depth to adjust the value. For example, we can increase the mesh, or we can reduce the mesh. Also, we can adjust the scale to reduce the mesh. So we can use the remesh modifier to reduce the number of mesh. Also, we can convert triangle faces to quad faces. So this is how we can remesh in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.